I'm Lucy Coates, and I'm the author of Cleo.
Yeah, that's my favourite.
And what is your favourite book of the year so far?
My favourite book of the year so far just have to be The Art of Being Normal by Lisa Williamson. It's absolutely fantastic, and I literally knocked
it down. And everyone else is doing it.
Amazing. And which author do you think is killing it at the moment?
That is a hard question to pin it down to just one. I would say Liz Kessler, who has got the most fantastic book out, a YA book out. So she's killing it. I would say Laura Dockwall, because of Laura Lee. I love that book. Casale has just got a new book out, and I think it's going to do really, really, really well.
Amazing! And what is your most reread book or author?
Lord, does it have to be YA?
No, it doesn't.
Okay, well, the one I go back to, and I have gone back to ever since I was 12, is The Rings, because I just simply adore it. But I also do tend to reread a series called Outlander by Diana Gabaldon, which I just love, and